Screen chess. Place all your pieces freely on the first turn, then play normally. Each side first chooses a setup freely and independently. Initial positions are revealed only after both are determined. There's constraints. Our bishops have to be on different colors, and only one pawn per column, and no pawn on the first rank. You're on first rank. All right. I'm going to place mine down. I made my setup in hopes that it's good. Nice. Like the symmetricness of yours. symmetry. I don't know why I said symmetricness. The symmetry. One of the things I learned with horde chess, getting two pawns next to each other, is a powerful combo. To advance past pawns. I think I had checkmate there. It's like, what? Yeah, that was a it was a very interesting way to start the game. I think pretty cool.
Yeah.